Hi, what's up, y'all? Javier Martinez is here for Luigi's Mansion 3. And hopefully some of you may be like, hey, why are you doing this again? Well, this is summer edition of LM3. I'll do one on every Tuesday and Thursday till the end of the game. So hopefully you saw my previous videos about me saying that I'm gonna do this again, but summer edition. Alright, so about Smash Brothers series and New Super Luigi U. I'm probably gonna get the Nintendo Switch Labo, yeah, where we don't have to take off the Joy-Cons. Alright, so I believe that's what I'm gonna say. Let's start off this Summer Edition series. And guess what, yeah, just for this series, I'm gonna skip most scenes, okay, yeah, because I already played this game many times. Yep, just skip it. Yeah, since I decided to connect the Joy-Cons as the Pro Controller, I don't have to stay in one spot for this entire time. Everything can go pretty fast. Yeah, like about every video will be a lot shorter. They won't be an hour long now. Meaning the series will clearly run longer, right? Yeah, Joy-Cons are still being mad at me. That's why I want a Pro Controller. Not gonna check everything else, alright? Cause I already know what to do. Skip it. My nose always feels hot. Mario.
Hello.
And I can just realize the highest amount of money you get in the introduction is 52. Go over here, back to the hallway. figured that's how you would get 200 before getting this vacuum inside you guys. You know, maybe I can do this series for the third time, but with 2 teams, with co-op.
Wow!
You know, yeah, 2 players.
Wow!
I can just try to do that soon. Might as well, we can go to the laundry now. Cleopatra. If you can hear me saying Carnivorous or at the studio that we've gone into, it means they are messaging me really. Yeah, since they don't know I'm busy, I don't tell them really. But they surely know by now that whenever I'm not responding, I'm making a piece of it. Human. Yep, it is. Thank you. In Houston right now. And if you're living like in the Western USA seeing this, I'm sure you're feeling the dry air. I wish to be over there. Yep, you're allergic to dark. I think I already got that one. Yeah, now I'm getting the bills now. Raining bills. Because, you know, I'm just basically doing some of this to make the time go faster, so it's more really being hard. Yeah, just so, yeah, I'm doing this just so it can already be on my first day of high school. That was bad. I don't care about no cell phone. I'm just gonna do this thing. I know the other last episode of the original series of this game was like 3 months ago, yeah. But I did the confession moment. I did it on the last day of February, just that, yeah, the video was good on March. I did it on the last day of February. Come on, I'm going down, not up. Yeah, what did I say? I hate these low comments, I would want it smartly. Right, no, lit, light, no, lit. That's what I'm talking about, I'm going to switch lit. That's so I don't have to take them off all the time. So obsessed with moving north, but really you have to move south in some parts. Oh no, 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 no. Oh great, that was unlucky. Almost 3:50 and here's one right now. Thank you. my eyes are just seeing weird because it's on the summer, it gets harder to sleep when it's spring. Yeah, I can always remember wanted posters, which is very rare today. Hold on, little boy.
Yeah.
just don't feel.
Okay.
blah 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 blah. And Luigi's like, I mean, how are you here? There's no way the bulldog are gonna fall through the ground. Because this is the ground, right? I can't just fall through the ground. Sometimes I do Game Valley. But then we got 7 stars in all already.
Blah, 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 blah.
No. Oh my god. I'm joined there. Yeah, I hate this game so much. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. I'm just gonna rush. Yeah, we don't need no... We don't need to read anything. I just wanna rush, alright? One day, like, maybe one day I'll do a live stream on this thing, alright? For this thing. Hold on, I don't know what's wrong with me right now. Okay.
Wow.
That's how we can get the gems on the first floor early. Yeah, that was the amount I had when I got rid of Sandy. Wait, no, I think 860. Yeah, of course you don't see the boss, or you don't meet Chef to Slay here until we get until we beat Kula. Come on, all you boys, get over here. gems collected. Yeah, and the yellow gem in this floor, yeah, we don't get it until we get the red gem.
Yeah, that's the part where I'm talking about to get that yellow gem up there and just do that and try and get the green gem.
This would be Shift Junior, what's been here, and Shift be like, get Ari! Because I do watch Super Mario later on. Yeah, Gooigi, let's make that mess. Ew, what the fuck? Sorry about that. Yes, because Kevin told me something about what somebody's gonna do now.
Oh,
I'm just tired.
did it.
More gems are just to be called Gooigi. Yeah, next episode we're gonna get all gems on three floors at once. Basement, ground floor, roof. Alright, I guess we can start off our journey to the fourth floor. Come on, Okay, there is the rib sweets. You feeling scared? Feeling scared. Here are the rib sweets. For watching, so just always remember I will certainly get to 70 subs. Alright, I'll see you all in the next video. Good luck.